Now, the parable is this, the seed is the word of God, oh yeah, and the sower is the preacher and the teacher. He comes to sow the word of God in your life every day.
I don't want.
about everything. They said the preacher, he was not anointed. They said he didn't know the word, his messages did not make sense. They criticized him throughout the preaching. That's when I knew I was sitting by a thorny ground. I don't wanna be a wayside ground. I don't wanna be a thorny ground. I don't wanna be a stony ground. Lord, make me a good ground, a very good ground. I don't wanna be a wayside ground. Jesus is the sower of the word. Jesus comes to you to sow the word every day. What kind of heart do you have to receive the word of God?